This character is pronounced as 宗,宗, and it always is used as in the word 粽子,粽子, which is a traditional type of Chinese food we eat every year during the Dragon Boat Festival. It's basically this triangular sort of ball of sticky rice, and we put all sorts of like stuffing inside. We can put like meat or sweet stuffings like red bean, or we put egg yolks, like salty egg yolks inside. They're very delicious and I like them very much.